So they expect the food.
La Crosse will make its debut alongside beach soccer and beach volleyball at the 2023 USA Ball Games 2 to be hosted by St. Mary's College, Rusharosa in Kabale District.
St. Mary's College, Rusharosa is ready to host the games.
But we are more than ready. We are more than ready. And we shall execute our duties as expected. I will also just add on, like others have said, in most cases we get issues if we find that we don't move as things have been planned or as per the guidelines. So I will only request that if we can only work as a team and we follow what we have agreed on. In most cases, if we find even amongst the officials, they have differences. You know, these are games. These are competitions, at times they have issues that need to be sorted out there and then. Under such a circumstances, we expect everybody to be cooperative. Let's work together as a team, let's be cooperative, and at the end of it, we are ready and we know we shall successfully achieve our goal.
The other games at USA Ball Games 2 include football, under 14, netball, volleyball, handball, basketball, 3-on-3, dance sport, woodball, rugby sevens, cross-country, and athletics.
So I'm very happy that our security personnel are here with us. With 6,000 children, we need tight security. You are also very close to the border. We want our children very safe and secure as they go back. And we know that they will do their best in that regard. And well, we shall be able to support these activities within our means, besides being physically present here. That I can assure you.
For athletics, every zone presents one team with a maximum of 40 participants, that is 20 boys and 20 girls.
Necessary committees. Now, on behalf of the entire school and all stakeholders, I want to pray and assure our officials that we are ready. The money is there.
I mean.
At least from a priest, that is very assuring.
Yes.
Yes. The money is there. We shall use it very profitably but meaningfully for the sake of our children.
The 2023 USA Ball Games 2 will take place between 9th to 18th July 2023 at St. Mary's College, Rusharosa, Kabale. Yeah. Ah, I'm not